What is up, boys and girls? I'm here with the one and only Eddie. What's going on, Eddie?
Well, good morning, boys and girls, and thank you, Emmy, for me to be here today. I am so excited. What are we talking about today?
Oh, man, you know what? I have the perfect person right here, or puppet, to talk to you about the G.O.D. rules. Because you're a pro, right?
Yes, I am the master of the G roll. Can I start with the G, please?
Sure.
Okay, so G roll is give the speaker your attention. So I need you all to pluck out your eyeballs and hand it to me.
No, eyeballs. Stop. Don't.
What?
Eddie, what are you even saying?
We need their attention, so I demand the eyeballs.
That's just gross, Eddie. No. No.
Okay, so what are they supposed to do?
You're supposed to listen. That means we're not supposed to be talking to each other. Someone's on the stage, you listen, right?
Okay, so you pay attention by listening and looking at us with your eyeballs, so hand them over.
No, Eddie.
Fine. What's the next rule?
Let's move on.
Okay.
All right, the O rule is what, Eddie?
Only listen to me. We talked about this before, so you give me all the attention, so now hand over your ears. First the eyeballs, now the ears.
Eddie, this is getting gross here. No, you don't do that.
Oh, what is it supposed to mean then?
No, this means only use righteous words. So you're using your mouth and you're only saying good things to each other.
Oh, we should be encouraging and positive.
Exactly.
Okay.
All right, keep your ears, keep your eyes. You're good. All right, now the last one, the D rule, Eddie. It's, I'm very close to you right now.
Yes.
So like you're in my bubble.
Yes. No, I've been here first, so you're in my bubble.
Really? It's don't be a what?
Don't be an alien. So if there are any aliens out here, go back to Mars. That's
okay.
Where you belong.
Bye, Eddie. We'll
I'm
see
not
you
from Mars.
Oh, okay.
I'm a puppet.
Eddie, listen.
Yes.
It's don't be a space invader. Kind of like alien, but
okay.
A little bit different, all
okay.
Right?
What does that mean?
So we're not going to get into each other's space. Everybody
like
protect.
This? Or like this?
Yep.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Got it.
Do you know anybody like this?
Yeah, I can name a few right
okay.
now. Okay, thank you, Eddie.
This is
awkward. All right, we'll see you guys later.
Bye.